वेलकम टू माई चैनल टर्की सेलिब्रिटीज वर्ल्ड द एंटरटेनमेंट कॉर्नर फॉर यू यू कैन गेट द एक्साइटिंग न्यूज ऑफ टर्की सेलिब्रिटीज टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट अ वेरी फेमस एक्ट्रेस ऑफ टर्की तूबा ब्यूकस्तन एंड डोनर सेलाक. तूबा ब्यूकस्तन एंड डोनर सेलाक आर बोथ फेमस इन टर्की. तूबा ब्यूकस्तन इज कंसिडर वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पॉपुलर एंड हाइएस्ट पेड एक्टर ऑफ टर्की. डोनर सेलाक इज नॉट ओनली अ गुड एक्टर बट ही ऑल्सो डायरेक्ट सम फिल्म. Today I am going to talk about the love story of Tuba Bukestan and Onur Selak. Onur Selak and Tuba Bukestan met each other on the set of Aasi. Both were doing very well in their career when they met each other. Aasi was a big hit and Tuba Bukestan got huge fame from this series. During the series, there is a news about Tuba Bukestan and Onur Selak relationship, but they did not confirm anything about their relationship. On July 28, 2011, both couple got secretly married in Paris. Only relatives are invited to their marriage. Media was forbidden to take any pictures. After some time of their marriage, they announced their marriage and they got very well with each other. Tuba Bukestan and Onur Selak also appeared together in the series Becoming a Lady. Tuba Bukestan character name was Hasrat and Onur Selak name was Levent. Tuba Bukestan played as a lead role in the series as Hasrat and Onur Selak played as a supporting role in the series as Levent. The series was a great hit and both got much appreciation for their acting in the series. Tuba Bukestan was 28 years old and Onur Selak was 33 years old when they met each other. After dating each other for 2 years, they decided to get married and they got married in Paris. In 2011, Tuba Bukestan got pregnant and gave birth to the twin daughters Toprak and Maya. Their twin daughters born on January 2012. They also came together in many public places and they look so beautiful together. Tuba Bukestan in her interview said that in a relationship I only need loyalty. There is no loyalty in the relationship will end for me. Some media reports claim that the couple decided about their work after the birth of their twin daughters. If one of us is doing work, the other will not sign the project and took care of the daughters. The couple agreed to this, but there is some problems in their relationship and their marriage lasts long only for 6 years. They got divorced on June 2017. They get divorced with mutual understanding and got divorced only in one sitting. Some media reports claim that the problem start when Tuba Bukestan cut her hairs. Her relationship with Onur Selak was not good. In 2015, she appeared in the series Kara Para Ashk. After this, she appeared in the series Jasoor Ve Guzal, Brave and Beautiful. She did series one after the other and Onur Selak was not happy with this. Some media reports also claim that Tuba Bukestan cut her hair due to her depression or her separation with Onur Selak. But Tuba Bukestan said that this is not true. She said, "I went into the hair salon and I cut my hairs." Media and reporters made their own stories. There is no truth behind this. Tuba Bukestan and Onur Selak was a good couple. Their relationship did not last long and they got divorced. After her separation with Onur Selak, Tuba Bukestan dated her manager, Umut Evergreen, but she broke up with him in January 2020. Onur Selak, after separation with Tuba Bukestan, dated his manager. There is a news in the media that his girlfriend is 2 months pregnant and she is soon to be a father for the third time. Tuba Bukestan and Onur Selak are now taking their daughters together. They recently seen together in the school program of their daughters, where their daughters were performing and both were enjoying the performance of their daughters. They also share some pictures of their daughters on their social media accounts. Tuba Bukestan and Onur Selak were last seen together in a movie project. Tuba Bukestan appeared as a lead actress in the series and Onur Selak directed the movie. This was their last project, which was in 2016. We wish Tuba Bukestan and Onur Selak best of luck for their career and the future. So guys, what do you think about this love story of Tuba Bukestan and Onur Selak and their tragic ending? Comment in the comment section. See you in the next video with some exciting news. Till then, bye bye.